Boo's face is transformed as his friends watch. Instant plastic surgery. But the change goes more than skin deep. The Time Lord, on the brink of death, is self-inducing a complete physical metamorphosis.
Lieutenant Sullivan, stop. Emergency. Come to the lab at once, please. What's he talking about?
It's something that happened when we first met.
I tell you, Brigadier, there's nothing to worry about. The brother souls is large and placid.
Is the patient, sir?
And stupid.
Recently returned from a distant planet where he was exposed to deadly radioactivity, Dr. Wu enters into his fourth incarnation, thus saving his own life. But his new personality is erratic and still in transition, so the Brigadier has no alternative but to place him in the care of a mere Earth doctor.
We're in the same again. He's changed.
Apparently.
So it happened this time. Lieutenant Sullivan.
Yes, sir.
I'm placing the doctor in your personal charge. He's to have your full attention.
Righto, sir.
Right. Anything urgent, Mr. Benton?
No, sir. Just routine.